So does Sam Altman know something he's not telling us? What's really going on behind the closed doors of OpenAI's pursuit of artificial general intelligence, or AGI? What we really know is that OpenAI has recently partnered with Ankura, a consulting firm well known for its collaborative lateral thinking approach. This trademarked approach is designed to quickly adapt, innovate, create new models, shift paradigms, develop game-changing ideas, and deliver results. Well, from Sam Altman's perspective, this is what artificial general intelligence should aim for, and this might very well be the reason why Altman put together a team of experts from OpenAI and Ankura to launch the Ankura AGI, a virtual artificial general intelligence system designed to push the boundaries of what we believe AI can achieve. Ankura's CEO, Kevin Levin, praises this project as a monumental leap forward, showcasing the power of collaborative innovation and forging a path to a new era of AI. So what does this mean for the future of AI advancements? And why is this partnership a game changer? OpenAI and Ankura are not just partnering, they're blending strengths to forge a new path in AI. OpenAI's expertise in generative models meets Ankura's visionary approach to exceed human cognitive abilities. This synergy surely promises a future where AI transforms various sectors, from healthcare to finance and beyond. But is their new model, Ankura AGI, truly the long-awaited AGI model that surpasses human intelligence in every aspect of life, especially in reasoning and adaptive learning? We might not know the answer to this question yet, but as we dive deep into recent advancements of OpenAI's models, we can cautiously say that AGI is no longer a far-fetched dream, but a reality waiting to happen. Take, for instance, OpenAI's latest model, Sora. Aside from the storming buzz that it's causing due to its unmatched power in AI video generation, the creators reported a groundbreaking discovery when training Sora. They claim that scaling video generation models such as Sora is a promising path towards building general-purpose simulators of the physical world. This might have gone unnoticed to the majority of us. However, in between those lines lies a concerning truth which was voiced by Stephen Balaban, the CEO of Lambda, a leading company in deep learning. Balaban took it to X and said that Sora is the strongest evidence that he's seen so far that we will achieve AGI with just scaling compute, and this is starting to concern him. Should we be concerned? According to Balaban, there are two main reasons why the progress made to achieve AGI is alarming. Number one, the world is about to change immensely. And number two, it's hard to envision this wild new future clearly with the advent of AGI. Balaban's fear is reasonable, especially since, thus far, there is no clear definition of artificial general intelligence and what we should expect from this AI model. Furthermore, the scale of investments that are required to build an AGI system is immense, and this may be a signal that AGI is not only a generative AI model, but a technology that is posed to change reality as we know it. And surprisingly, according to Yann LeCun, a trailblazer in AI development, AGI might not be a generative model at all. During the World Government Summit that took place in Dubai in February 2024, LeCun stated that generative AI may not be suitable for AGI due to its limitations in predicting or generating content that require more than a single frame. He stated that generative AI models excel at creating super realistic images, but for creating videos, the approach should be completely different. LeCun mentioned during that summit that the key to unlocking the AI's full potential is through self-learning, or what he referred to as JEPA, or Joint Embedding Predictive Architecture. Without diving much into the technical details of JEPA, its main objective is to teach AI systems how the world works so that they can learn much more quickly, plan how to accomplish complex tasks, and readily adapt to unfamiliar situations. Again, this is exactly what we expect from artificial general intelligence, or AGI. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. The road to AGI is lined with technical hurdles. We're talking about creating a system that's not just good at one task, but has the learning flexibility and reasoning of a human across all domains. The technical challenges on the horizon for achieving AGI are vast and multifaceted, involving issues of computational power, data diversity, safety, and the inherent complexity of human cognition. One of the primary difficulties is the immense computational power and resources required for AGI development. Modern AI, particularly deep learning models, need to be trained on specialized hardware, which can be prohibitively expensive and complex to access. This explains Sam Altman's request for $5 to $7 trillion to train futuristic AI models. Moreover, the environmental impact of training these AI models, due to their high energy consumption, is a concern that necessitates the development of more efficient algorithms and hardware. The acquisition of large and diverse datasets is another significant challenge. AI systems, especially those using deep learning, require extensive, diverse datasets for effective learning. However, obtaining such datasets can be difficult, especially in specialized fields or where data privacy is a concern. The quality and diversity of data significantly influence the performance of AI models and their applicability in different contexts. This focus on data also raises issues regarding potential biases in datasets, which could inadvertently lead AI to make biased or unfair decisions. Another important aspect that should be addressed as we pursue AGI is ensuring the safety and reliability of these systems, especially as they become more autonomous. This involves creating dependable AI models that can handle a variety of situations and inputs without malfunctioning or producing unintended consequences. It's also important to make these systems comprehensible and controllable by humans, especially in high-stakes applications like healthcare and transportation. And probably the major barrier challenging the development of an AGI system is overcoming the common sense and understanding notions that humans innately possess. Common sense, the basic, often implicit knowledge humans acquire through experience, is essential for clear thinking and appropriate action in changing circumstances. Current AI systems, even those proficient in learning, struggle with tasks requiring common sense or situational awareness, limiting their suitability for general-purpose applications. Addressing these issues involves developing new learning algorithms that can acquire and utilize common sense, incorporating external knowledge sources, and designing AI systems capable of learning more effectively from limited or unsupervised data. Experts also highlight the need for AGI to possess generalized cognitive abilities that enable it to handle intellectual tasks across various domains. This includes efficient and flexible learning across different contexts, transferring knowledge from one area to another, natural language communication, reasoning about beliefs and cause and effect relationships, formulating abstract ideas, and exhibiting common sense. So basically, the road to AGI is not as straightforward as some would think. But despite the numerous challenges, the pursuit of AGI continues, with the aim of developing systems that can learn any skill or body of knowledge, adapt to unfamiliar situations, and make decisions using general intelligence comparable to that of humans. The potential applications of AGI, such as accelerated scientific discovery, lifelong learning, creative arts, improved healthcare, fluent communication, personalized education, and general problem solving, underscore the immense value AGI could bring to society if developed responsibly. It's also important to stress on the ethical concerns and societal implications that AGI could bring. At the heart of these concerns are issues of privacy and security, where the deployment of AGI systems must be managed with the utmost care to protect individual rights. The threat of job displacement looms large as well, raising questions about the future of work and the potential widening of social inequalities. The challenge lies in harnessing AGI's capabilities in a way that benefits society as a whole, without sacrificing the rights and well-being of individuals. Yet, amidst these challenges, the promise of AGI shines brightly, offering a glimpse into a future where technology serves as a catalyst for addressing some of the most pressing issues facing humanity. From tackling climate change through more effective environmental management to revolutionizing healthcare with personalized treatments, AGI has the potential to usher in a new era of innovation and problem solving. However, the possibility of a rogue AGI system presents a daunting challenge, underscoring the need for ethical integrity in the development process and the implementation of stringent safety measures. This concern has been voiced several times by experts such as Jeffrey Hinton, and therefore, establishing a robust framework that ensures AGI's alignment with human values is crucial, and this might require international collaboration and transparent development processes to mitigate the risks associated with such powerful technology. In conclusion, as we explore the vast landscape of AGI, it's clear that this journey is about more than just technology. It's a reflection of our humanity and our aspirations for the future. The collaboration between OpenAI and Ankura exemplifies the innovative spirit that will drive us forward. However, we must navigate this pursuit responsibly, ensuring AGI promotes human well-being and ethical integrity, guiding us towards a future where technology augments human potential and addresses ethical concerns. We encourage you to join the dialogue, Share your insights, questions, and what you envision for the future of AI and our pursuit of AGI in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.